in just a second. The Navy's right there.
And either Presley and Bentley will come in.
Ladies coming out.
Oh, and then there'll be next.
Everybody came out to give the family a moment. So we're waiting on Dave at least right now. Hi, Nina. Thank you, Mary.
Go. Bentley, go in. Bentley, go in. You're supposed to be in there.
In there. He told me to come get him, and I said, he's going to teach us on the way home.
Yeah.
I know.
Not one camera from mainstream media here. Not a one. Nobody. Where you at? Ready?
Come on, stay.
False alarm. Thanks, Joseph. Hi, Mary. And here he comes, cowboy hat on top. Feel the excitement. Oh, bless your heart.
Come on, Mama. I can't get it.
Yes, prayers answered. Yes. Fresh free air. As cold as it is, it's free. God bless you.
that way when you laugh.
No, it's my mom with you.
Oh, my goodness. I am showing
what kind of driver I am.
Oh, yeah?
Mark.
And that precious. You're all right. You have a lot of patience, Mrs. Bundy.
I have a lot of patience. I don't know. I have a lot of tears. Come on, Anne.
I know.
Leah, there is so much joy going on right here. You can actually feel it. It is in the air. It's an amazing energy here. It's a lot of love in this family. That's a whole lot of hearts coming across there. A lot of love. Hey Ryan, what I'm remembering is Stephen Brooks came and sent his message to me all the time.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Tell him right now. He's right. He'll be here. Seeing you later.
All right. Hey, Steve, thank you. Thank you for all your support. Is he on live there?
No, but he'll see it later.
He'll see it.
Yeah, I told him I'd tell y'all.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Steve.
And God bless y'all for your stand. Thanks. That right there is Ryan Bundy I just talked to. And that's David. They're having family time and hugs, and I'm not going to go poke my nose right up in the middle of them. I'm giving them the respect, some distance. They're sharing their time with everybody here, and I think it's wonderful I do that. Mrs. Bundy over there, so patient.
That'll make you judge.
tomorrow.
Say that again.
Said they should have Judge Tomorrow come out here and watch what happens when these guys get out.
Think.
Even the devil could cry.
Hey, Larry. I thought you were supposed to be fishing today.
Hey, Nick. Oh, I didn't say. I don't know. But I'll let you know. Yeah, eventually. We just got Davey Bundy out. Davey Bundy just walked out. You know, we're waiting for mail now. So we're right up from the courthouse and giving big hugs to everybody. All kinds of pictures of them. So we're getting there. We're getting them all out.
That's why I can't see you.
That's wonderful.
That's a happy papa right there. Yes. Look at that baby boy. That'd break your heart. Thanks, you too. Let's go down with Bran and hear the shofar.
I give him a hug? I'll
let you take over. I'll be back.
Thanks, Bran. It's harder to blow with cold lips. There it is. Just so far. Okay, Dave's probably having a few words for folks, maybe. Still hugs. Hugs and lovings. That's good. Stop here for now.